We're celebrating Disability Awareness Weeks. It began December 3rd and it will end on Saturday, December 9th. The entire week we have planned activities. Today's activity is the annual national Finger Spelling Bee competition. And we have representatives from each district. You have representatives from Corozal, Orangewald, Belize, Cayo, children who are deaf here competing. On a whole, the deaf community looks forward to this event, you know, because it's done annually. It's the 21st year that we're holding it. And if you take a look in the audience, we also have participants who have, past participants, yes. And because it's a small community, they're very supportive of each other.